मोहम्मद सुहेल डार है। मैं यहाँ पे आपको जो टिकटिंग एजेंट्स हैं उनके फोरम को रिप्रेजेंट कर रहा हूँ। तो जो मीडिया में है, सोशल मीडिया में है, प्रिंट मीडिया में है, न्यूज़ आ रही थी कि जो टिकटिंग एजेंट्स हैं यहाँ कश्मीर के, इन्होंने जी ये माफिया है, ये होर्डर्स हैं, ये ब्लैक मार्केटर्स हैं, बहुत सारे मलिशियस जो एक एजेंडा जो चलाया जा रहा है। और अनफॉर्चुनेटली ये कोई और नहीं है, ये टूर ऑपरेटर्स हैं टूरिज्म ट्रेड के, जिन्होंने हमारे खिलाफ कुछ ये मलिशियस कैंपेन चलाई हुई है। दे हैव मेट गवर्नर साहब के एडवाइज़र जो हैं हमारे, खुर्शीद गनाई साहब, दे हैव मेट हिम, रादर वी शुड हैव बीन द पीपल हु शुड हैव मेट हिम, अनफॉर्चुनेट एंड वी वर नॉट इनवाइटेड to ask for the representation of this ticketing trade. It is the person, the people who were invited there were the ones who do not belong to the ticketing trade. They have nothing to do with the ticketing. Unko ABC pata nahi hai ticketing trade ka. They are the ones who have been representing us. I mean, this is irony of the day. One cannot call it anything else. Humne ek ye jo press statement banayi hui hai, aap log sab ko liye ek copy yahan pe rakhi hui hai. Main isko ek bari fir se read out kar deta hun, sir. It starts with reference to the allegations that have been leveled against the registered ticketing travel agents of the valley. We, the ticketing agents, would like to present our stand on the false, motivated and malicious allegations in the following points. They have labeled us as mafia. So mafia, unhone humko bola hua hai, uska hamara jawab ye hai. We have been labeled as mafia, which is quite unfortunate, as some tour operators have launched a malicious and motivated campaign via social media against us. And also honorable advisor to the governor was briefed with wrong information by said tour operators who do not have the complete knowledge of the ticketing trade. We, the ticketing agents, humbly request the honorable governor to intervene in this matter and to investigate if there is any illegality. We, the ticketing agents, are saying if there is any illegality anywhere in our trade, please book us, put us behind the bars. If there is no illegality in our trade, if we are not doing anything illegal, if we are acting as per the laws of the land, if we are acting as per the DGCA guidelines, do not harass us. Do not use words like mafia, do not use words like black marketers, do not use words like hoarders. And this is quite unfortunate, and we are also contemplating legal action against all those people, whether they are in government or out of government, who have, you know, used these kind of terminologies against the registered travel agents. The registration is given by the JNK Tourism. If there is any illegality, book us.